Makes me wonder how Rembrandt ever painted a picture up here.
Anyway, I'm getting a tripod, so I don't have to keep turning this camera around, but I just got to make sure the button's pushed. Because several times I've made some groundbreaking videos and found out it wasn't recording. And boy, was I disconsolate over that. Inconsolable. There we go. I want to work on a song of mine that I mind. I say that I've rearranged this song to kind of like the way I like to hear it. So probably if anybody's got suggestions, more than happy to hear it. If I bungle the lyrics, don't be angry because there's quite a lot of lyric here. I probably would have a look at the lyric sheet probably before I go on stage. I haven't done that because I'm lazy, okay? But at any rate, this is a John Lennon song. If I fell in love with you, would you promise to be true and help me understand? 'Cause I've been in love before, and I found that love was more than just holding hands. If I gave my arm to you, I must be sure from the very start that you, the hurt would hide like her. If I was my own little version of it. I think I played it better before the camera was rolling, but that usually is what happens. So give it a little try anyway. One little last point I want to make, because I'm talking a lot about arpeggios. You know, if you've got your major 7 chord on your 5th string here, then you're going to be playing your arpeggio, your dominant arpeggio will work there. Listen. That sounds pretty good, doesn't it? So, give that a run through and good luck.